Okay, so this is for anybody who ran out of OCs, but basically just press like the little character with the plus sign next to it right there. And then there's like two whole pages you can pick from. So then just pick the one you want. And yeah, just at this point I'm making my OC, but then I'll show you how to get your character back after. Okay, so now just press the same button again and just press your C and you'll get it back, and that's basically it.